time ago, in the town of Bethlehem, a Savior was born, which is Christ the Lord.
Wait, wait. What are you doing?
What do you mean by what I'm doing? We are doing the Christmas play. Look around you. Everybody is here. We are enjoying.
Well, I know that. And I also know that after the Christmas play, we will get lots and lots of gifts and sweets.
You have it all wrong, my friend. Christmas is much more than that.
You're right. I need to think about it bigger. Maybe my own phone.
No. I don't mean bigger gifts. I'm talking about the true meaning of Christmas.
Wait, I didn't understand you. What are you talking about?
Christmas is all about bringing joy to the world. To think only of others and help them when they are in need.
Well, when I was younger, I believed in Santa Claus. All I know is lots and lots of gifts. And I don't believe in helping others.
Oh man, this is worse than what I thought. Christmas is all about the birth of Jesus Christ. Because for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. And whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. Okay, let me tell you a small story of a princess who was just like you.
Story? Wow, I'm so excited. It's time for cookies.
No. It's time for songs.
That was a great song.
Yeah, I know.
Shh. I'm waiting for the story.
Oh, sorry, my friend. Let's get into the story. Long time ago, there was a castle, and at the table, there is a princess.
Good afternoon, my child.
Good afternoon, Daddy.
Good afternoon, dear.
Good afternoon, Mom.
Hello, princess.
Hello.
How are you today?
Terrible.
Oh, why?
I don't want to clean my teeth. I don't want to drink this milk and eat these cakes, and I don't want to go to school.
Then what do you want?
I want to get my Christmas presents right now.
What presents do you want to get?
New dresses, new shoes, and new dolls, and...
But you got many dresses.
And shoes.
And dolls. It's Christmas. I need them all. Also, a cat, a dog, a rabbit. Father, here is my wish list. And I need all of them.
Will you give your old dresses and dolls to any poor kids?
No, I will not. I need them all.
The king, the queen, and the elf, they leave the room. The snow queen was standing outside the room and she wants to teach the princess a sweet lesson. A snow queen appears in front of the princess as an old lady.
Dear princess, could you help me please?
Who are you? I don't know you and I don't want to help to anyone.
I am an old lady. I am thirsty and hungry. Could you give me some food please?
Go away. I'm busy. I'm playing with my dolls. Can't you see?
Could you give me some bread, please?
I haven't got any bread. Go away.
Okay, I'm going away.
She waves her magic stick.
I'm the Snow Queen. The snow is falling. The wind is blowing and the ground is white all day and long. Princess, you're stubborn and unfaithful. You will never meet Santa Claus and no new year for you.
The Snow Queen goes away and the princess begins to cry.
How can we live without Santa Claus and New Year and without presents?
The elf comes back.
Don't cry, princess. I can help you to find Santa Claus and New Year. But you need to promise me one thing.
I can do anything for Santa Claus and my New Year.
You need not do anything much. You just need to be a good girl. Just learn how to respect elders and learn how to help others.
Yes, yes, I promise.
The elf gives her a fur coat.
You must find Santa Claus and New Year. And now please close your eyes. 1, 2, and 3.
The princess closes her eyes and when opens them again, she is in the forest. And a hare appears.
Oh girl, I'm here. I am cold. Please help me.
You are too small. Take this scarf, please.
And my hands are cold.
The princess gives her a mittens.
Thank you. You are so kind. I am hungry.
Princess gives her a sweet.
Thank you. I can help you, princess. Go to the big tree. You will be happy.
Thank you very much, my friend. Bye-bye.
The princess sees Santa Claus under the tree.
Hello, who are you?
Hello, I'm Santa Claus.
Really? Hooray, I'm glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too, little princess. It's Christmas Day, it is Christmas Day. Let us sing and let us play.
Santa brings many toys for little girls and little boys.
And for me, Santa, I want a doll.
You help these little animals. You're a very good girl.
Santa gives her a doll.
Santa Claus, Santa Claus, come to our house. New Year is near. Come quickly here.
Oh, look, our princess is coming back with new friends.
And with Santa Claus.
Now we can celebrate Christmas and New Year.
Story, and I promise I will be nice to others and make everyone happy this Christmas. Wow, that's great. I hope now you understood the true meaning of Christmas.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!